Everybody, it's Canadian Kate 93, and I am back with an exciting video. I got two packages here. One is in the title, the other one is from Amazon. So let's get open the Amazon one. So this one is actually not my purchase, it's from my friend. And it is this Asian thing. Okay, so let's see. It's a phone case, but it has all this Asian writing on it. So it is a bunch of kitties. That's cute, and it's rubber, which is exactly what I like. And it's see-through, so it can show the back of my phone case, which you won't see because I have my crystal card usually in the back of my phone. But this is still so cute. And thank you to my friend for that. Now, the second box is probably the reason why you came onto this video, and it is from Ulta. Now, I'm not sure if we have an Ulta here in Canada. So, and if we do, it's probably somewhere in Toronto. And I'm not traveling into Toronto. I don't live that far from it. I'm not traveling into it. So, I got this online. I bought, I think, 4 items by the looks of it. It could be more. They were all primarily sale items. I know for a fact I bought 2 palettes. That I know. So let's get this open. Oh, I just put open my receipt. I don't plan to take it back. Okay. So they come with these bubble poppers, or I call them scary cast to death things. And then we got some palettes. Some brushes and a lipstick, which is exactly what I ordered. Okay, so I will first show you the brushes I got. So I got these 2 brushes. Now looking at it, I may already have this size already. Yeah, I may already have the size. I needed something smaller than this. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go on Miss A and look for something smaller than this. Because I need to get in down here. So I got this brush. And let's see the quality of it. I usually keep my brushes in the plastic. And this is number 14. Okay, so it is a bit stiff. So with the fact that it's stiff, it actually may be able to get into the crease without a problem. Yeah, and it's the Pro B14. I will try this out and see. I mean, either way, I use all my makeup brushes anyways, so it'll be used. The next one is this Pro B12. I did want a tad bigger brush for when I put my white on my eyes right after I place my color. My primer. Because the brushes I have are just not big enough. So I got this one and it's going to go like up here, down here. It's just going to be able to go around a wider surface than what I already currently have. Because this is actually the bigger brush I currently have other than my cheek brushes. And this is just a B12. This is also, I think, a blending brush. And I think that one is too by B. Not exactly sure. Can't wait to try these out. That's not as exciting as the other things I got. So I got this Bronx Colors, the Legendary Lipstick. And I got it in this color. So I got it in the LL01 Hot Pink. Make sure it, like, focuses it. So, like I said, all this stuff was on sale. I can't remember the price, but it was in the clearance section. Because I'm cheap and I don't buy regular price stuff. Okay. Where are my scissors at? Where are my scissors at? Where are my scissors at? Should I go from up here? Go from down here because it just seems like it's supposed to open from down here. So, my gosh, they make these so damn difficult to open. And I wanted to keep it in this package. Just like my other one. This is my second lipstick. My first one is my ruby red one. I may have to actually go get makeup wipes because I'm going to swatch everything. So I will actually, I'm going to swatch the palettes in an upcoming video. So I will just swatch this one. So this is what it looks like in the bottom. This is just the container it is in. I got this one because it's like no other one that I already own. Whoa. That is sort of. As in, like, I don't have the shade, as far as I'm aware of, in a liquid or a stick, which I only have the Ruby Red stick, but I don't need tons of, like, different shades of the same shade. So, that's why. Like, I don't know if this is even giving you guys the true brightness of it. It's like something my aunt would wear. Put it that way. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and swatch it. Like just on my wrist here. Oh my gosh, that's like butter. Look at that, you guys. That's like butter. Okay, I'm gonna put this on. I'll use my hold down the phone for this because I can't really see that far. And I don't have a mirror. My mirror is my makeup box, which is like over there. Wow. That is like, okay, look at that. I love it, definitely, and it's very moist, like, very moist. I did not expect this, like, at all. Like, it's moist. Compared to my other one, it's, like, moist. Definitely thumbs up. Definitely thumbs up. Okay. The other two things, the first thing in here is this Ultimate Shadow palette from Professional Makeup NYX. I got the brights, so I got the USP04 brights, and this is what it looks like. I'm gonna do actually a separate video on this, so I'm going to quickly show you kind of what's inside of it. So, here's all the colors that comes inside. I really like this because a lot of these shades I don't have in any of my other palettes. The most one shade I'm very excited about, as you can plainly tell is this little guy right here. That will go with somebody else's I own. Some of these are, yeah, so I'm not going to go really into detail with this because I'm going to do a video on this, but bam, that is the other, that's one, and I got that for sale. This is the other one that was also on sale. I paid like $19. That, I remember, this original was like $40-something dollars Canadian. I paid $19 Canadian. This one I remember because this one was like, must have, and it's on sale, and it's less than the price it's supposed to be. Hallelujah. Not paying like $40 for a ballot. Because I really don't have $40 for a ballot. Now, question is, how do I get the ballot out? So, this is from BH Cosmetics. No, I'm serious. Like, how do I get this ballot out? I didn't watch a video on how people got the ballots out. Okay, there we go. It's just a slipcover. So, this is the Galaxy Chick. It's 18 color baked eyeshadow palette. And I'm going to do a review on this one as well. I may actually use one of these. I might actually use these. Okay, so here's what they look like. Like, they're on awe. And I'm going to do a review on this. Coming up next. So, with saying that, that is everything I got from Ulta, and if the makeup turns out with a big, big thumbs up, I'll be definitely ordering from them again. Until next time, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye, everyone. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can be part of our notification squad. Thank you for watching, and have a good, fantastic day. Bye, everyone.